Milestone Demo 2 to show basic functionality with the two pairs of antenna, two radar setup. It's using basic antenna diversity to determine the range and angle of the metallic ball. So as you can see on the screen here, as it flutters around the antenna pair, the range and angle slightly change. And if we were to induce more motion, we will see the range appropriately get further at the edges, as well as the angle increase or decrease with respect to the center of the array. Also notice the speed. Now it's moving approximately the same speed. Slow it down. That'll be almost zero. Slightly oscillating around the 90 degree point. Also showing stability. If we remove the target, it is no longer being tracked.